Alright, let's take on the Fire Valumental boss. And this is indeed the arena for the Fire Valumental. The last Valumental boss fight took like 30 minutes. Hopefully this one won't take as long. Kinda looks like an origami version of Moltres. Alright. Alright, well obviously we can't use the thousand fold arms yet, it's too early for that. Let me see. Alright, I'll grab this hint here. And stomp on it with iron boots. Alright, well, that's exactly what we're gonna do. Alright. Alright. Now, I gotta be careful. Let's see. Maybe if I do... Oh, actually... Okay, hold on. Alright, Toads, I need a little help. Okay, so they're telling me to do this. So then I'll hit this on switch, get the chest, and there. I'm gonna take a little damage, but that's fine. Okay, good thing I got that chest. Now, okay, let's see. If I put this over here and this over here, and then there. Okay, I can definitely attack it now without getting hurt. So... do I want to use the 1,000-fold arms yet? No, I don't think I want to do that just yet. Maybe the hammer would have done more damage. I honestly don't know. But, you know what, actually, he's still drained, so, I think I will try a hammer attack, actually. No. It's the same thing. All right. Now. Let's see. This over here. This over here, and this over here. So that'll heal me. I'll get the heart, that'll heal me a bit. Yeah, I can't use the 1,000-fold arms too early, or else it's not gonna do anything. Or else he'll just heal himself. Alright, let me see. Okay, let's see. Actually, would shiny boots work on him? Let's try. Alright, well. Okay. And I'll take a heart also so I can heal myself. Okay. All right, well, I lost a little bit of that healing that I got from that heart, but that's fine. Okay, I can't jump on when he's in the air. But he lost some more of his feathers. Okay. put him here. And we'll put you there. And put that there. Oh, thank God I'm getting that heart. Alright. Okay. Oh, shoot, I forgot to block. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Let's see. Oh, there's a nice big heart over here. Perfect. Okay. I think now might be the time for Thousand Fold Arms. So let's go ahead here. I think he's low enough that I can do this. Oh, perfect! He was low enough. Alright. So that worked out nicely. Alright! Nice and easy! Oh, looks like we can go up the stairs now. Oh, this takes us out of here. Alright. Oh, thank goodness. I was just beginning to question my career choices. Ah, a little cable car there to get us back to the entrance. That's pretty neat. Now that we have the fire elemental power, oh, okay, no, that was already lit up. So we need to go to the other ones to light up, to light them up, and then that'll make the light shine on the other ones. Okay. Okay, so I kind of did this out of order, but you know what? You know what? It's fine, though. At least we're on the right track here. Yep, that's the Fire Elemental's magic circle. Alright, we already saw that transformation, so we don't need to see it again. Alright, so now those jewels will shine light from there. Some money. So that one's lit up.